When the Artemis program takes humans back to the moon, we want to do everything we can to ensure that they land there safely and get to return home. My name is Glenn Hines, and I'm the Chief Engineer for Navigation Doppler Lidar, or NDL for short. So the Artemis program is taking NASA back to the moon, and everything that goes there, including the instruments and people, must be flown there safely and landed there precisely. So the landing phase of that task is one of the most critical aspects of it. NDL is a LIDAR instrument that is used to enable that capability. It uses light in the same way that sonar uses sound. For NDL, we have three telescopes where light would come out of the telescope, hit the moon's surface, and some of that light would be reflected back. These telescopes are mounted on the outside of a vehicle so you get a clear view of the ground as it's coming in for a landing. In the Apollo era, large radars or astronauts using their eyes looking out of a viewport were used to help land the vehicles. NDL is going to help to take the burden off of the crew with a much smaller, lower power, and more accurate instrument. Commercial lunar payload services, NASA and American companies working together.